well, but I guess the end feeling very disappointed then to get a point.
Yeah, I'm actually gutted that like they scored on like the last 10 seconds of the game. I've done more to get a goal, but obviously the performance is key and we missed out on getting 3 points.
Just stunning to see the goal now, I mean less to you, but you just talk us through it, because so you must have had about 8 things go through your head at the same time.
Oh yeah, like, I've got the ball and I've seen the player one-on-one and then he's dived in and then the keeper's rushed out, so I've just gone around him, and then after that I just thought that's going to win the goal. So.
When did you make the decision to sort of cut back instead of just hitting it to the left?
As soon as I had a look up to see what was in front of me, I saw, so I had to just use my brain quickly, just had a little cut back, and then also finished it well. So.
You ever scored a better goal than that?
I think that's my best goal so far. Yeah.
So you've racked up 4, is it now?
Yeah, 4 goals, yeah. Hopefully, it's continue on that goal run and just keep getting on the team. And hopefully, we just got to win games like this now, so losing feels like a lost game.
How was the trip with England? See, must have been enjoyable.
Yeah, it was a great trip. Lost over there 1-0, but like, it was a good experience. I played 90 minutes over there, and then it was good to be playing international football with loads of different players from different clubs.
Yeah. Something you want to do again, I guess?
Yeah, hopefully. Yeah, there's a game coming up in November, so hopefully I'll want to be involved in that if I can. Just keep them on the form and hopefully get this score.
What was it like to work with Paul Fairclough, of course, the director of football here, but manager?
Yeah, I think he's a great manager. He knows how to work with young players, and then gives everyone a time out of the shots.
Couple of disappointing results now back to back, but how important is it you bounce back on Tuesday night at Aldershot?
Yeah, we need to bounce back. Obviously, this game's gone now, so we need to look forward to the next game. We'll go into that game positive, and hopefully, we'll get 3 points out of that.
You must have thought the goal was enough of the 3 points.
To be fair, yeah, when I come off, I thought that was it. There was like a minute left in the game. I thought, yeah, we'll just see it out, and obviously, we've conceded a free kick and dropped down in the box, and they've got the goal.